I was born in a Christian household, and at the age of 11, I became a Christian. I attended a Billy Graham crusade and I committed my life to the Lord. But I grew up in a denomination which did not have a high view of Scripture, particularly with regards to the opening chapters of Genesis. And because my family had a fairly strong scientific orientation, my father was an engineer, I kind of accepted the idea that God used evolution to create. And I held that kind of view, the theistic evolutionary position, throughout high school and university. And it wasn't actually until after my postgraduate studies that the Lord really confronted me over this whole issue of origins. On completion of my doctoral work, I became involved in the aerospace industry. And I worked on the design of shaped beam communications antennas for spacecraft. So I'd kind of designed four generations worth of spacecraft and felt that, yeah, kind of, you've been there, done that. And I got to say, it was an exhilarating career. I was very, very blessed in my professional life. There's no doubt of that. But I had a strong sense that God was leading me to become more engaged in strengthening His people. What led to that was an increasing desire in my heart to be able to share with other people the truth of the Scriptures right from the very beginning. Because it had made such had such an effect on me, and there was such a transformation in my Christian walk, I wanted to be able to strengthen other people in their faith. People who are struggling with, science has proven the Bible wrong. What do I do? You can't argue against science. I mean, these scientific guys, they're smart. They build communication satellites. They make computers and mobile phones. And, you know, they must be right. So what do I do? And so there's this real genuine dilemma in the minds of many Christians. So it was being able to help people see that that kind of science is not the evolutionary stuff. It's very, very different, because the evolutionary stuff, of course, is making up a story about the past based on a philosophical worldview.